from Learfield on the Vermont Sports Network. Welcome to the Kevin Sneddon Coaches Show, presented by Milton Cat. Get equipped and get to work. Now, here's Michael Lehr.
Hey everybody, this is the Kevin Sneddon Coaches Show. It's brought to you by Milton Cat. Get equipped and get to work, located on Cat Lane in Richmond. I'm Michael Lehr, alongside head coach for the UVM hockey team, Kevin Sneddon. And coach, got a packed show today, so you don't have to do much of the work. We got a lot of guests joining us, so thanks for joining us as always.
Looking forward to it, Michael. You've had you got a couple great ones here.
Oh yeah, the first one coming up, we're going to get right into Luke Nestor, but I figured I'd give you a chance first to talk a little bit about how the equipment manager, Luke, kind of provides a good helping hand to this team.
Well, I'll tell you what, you know, there's a lot of people behind the scenes that matter so much, and too many to name, but I think some of the guys that come to mind are, you know, your trainer, your athletic, in athletic medicine, your strength coach, and your equipment manager. Luke's got a hand in so many things to help the program, to help the guys, not only ordering equipment, maintaining equipment, but also obviously making sure that those blades are sharp on the ice and sticks are ready to go. But he's just a great guy to have around. I think he's a good sounding board for the guys, and you know, extremely lucky to have him as part of our program.
All right, let's get it right into it. Here's my conversation with Luke earlier this week. We are here in the equipment room at Gutterson Fieldhouse with the man that runs the place, Luke Nestor. Luke's the equipment manager for UVM men's hockey. And Luke, thanks for making your radio debut with your boy Radio here.
Hey, thanks for having me, Mike. I would like to say I came up with the nickname for you.
So I was going to give you credit for that. Very creative, the Radio nickname. So I guess for a starter, do you want to just introduce yourself, tell us where you're from, and how you got to this role here?
So I grew up in Burlington, Vermont, locally, and attended the University of Vermont as a student, and started working with the team as a student manager for 3 years, and was fortunate enough to take over full time when Charlie Mackey, my mentor, took off, and I've been it's going to be my second year full time, and it's been a blast.
Okay, so I just noticed this in the middle of this. Why are there four large buckets of Folgers Classic Roast Coffee right here?
We drink a lot of coffee.
It looks like it. Are those empty or full?
Those are all full.
Wow.
This is a 14 and a half ounce tin of coffee, and
lasts you about a day.
Yeah, two and a half days.
That's so aggressive.
And then on the weekends, it ramps up with the games. Guys drink it a little bit more on the weekends.
All right. So besides the making coffee and all that stuff, what's a day in your life like here at the Gut?
So a day starts off making a pot of coffee. Gets at the juices flowing in the room, nice aroma to cover up the smell of hockey. And then usually sharpen some skates, make sure all the laundry's clean and jerseys are hung for practice, and wait for something to break. Hopefully it doesn't. I'm in charge of all the apparel, all the equipment, jerseys, game wear.
Nice. So what do you do on the day of the game, to whether it's set up the bench or all that kind of stuff you got to do?
So game days, I'll come in for, we have morning skate, which we start at noon and the visitors start at 11. So I'll usually come in around 8 and make sure our visitors have everything they need. One of the nice things about being an equipment manager that I like about the job is we work pretty close with the other equipment managers. So having teams in is like seeing old friends again. So we have Maine coming in this weekend, and shout out to Kevin Ritz, who's the equipment manager for Maine hockey. He also started as a student, so he was one of the guys that reached out when I took over full time and just offered a voice and an ear if I ever needed anything. So it'll be fun to see him this weekend, and I'll make sure he has everything he needs, from towels to toiletries, and take care of his laundry. And
it's kind of like a little brotherhood.
Make sure he's got coffee.
Obviously the coffee. So the equipment managers kind of seems like a fun little group to be around, right?
Yeah, no, there's a conference every summer that we go out to, and yeah, we have a good time.
Keep it casual, of course. All right, so this is a Chat with the Cats tradition. We ask a bunch of random questions, and I'm excited to see what your answers are, because I feel like you might know the guys. You and Matt Bain know the guys almost better than anybody. Obviously, you know, might put on a little bit of a face for your coaches, but you can't hide
I'm not as hands-on as Banner is, but
Okay, yeah. It's fair, but they always come to you with issues, right?
Oh yeah, they break stuff.
So, if you could have dinner, you personally, with a famous person, who would it be?
Oh, I've been hearing the guys talk about this one for a while, and I've had a lot of good people go through my head. But lately, I've been listening to the Joe Rogan podcast, and I find him fascinating. And he's on the top of my list right now.
That's a good one. I actually like that one a lot.
He has a wealth of knowledge.
It's a sleeper pick.
Yeah. I think Ace Cowens would agree with me on that. He's the one that got me hooked on it. So
I'm trying to think who Ace said. Ace said Leonardo DiCaprio for his first one, and then Barack Obama for his second.
Okay.
Which, I mean, okay. That's a pretty, you guys should make that one big dinner group. Yeah. That'd be fun. Is a hot dog a sandwich?
Hot dog's a hot dog.
Why isn't it a sandwich?
It's a hot dog. I love hot dogs. It's technically one piece of bread. Why? Wait, hold on.
What about a meatball sub? Like, is a meatball sub a sandwich? Sub. That's one piece of bread.
But a hot dog's a hot dog. It's its own sector of food.
Okay. All right. That's fair. I'll take that. What's your lucky number?
It was 24.
But
now that I'm not playing, I don't think I can have a lucky number.
Because you got to do work with all kinds of numbers every day.
Yeah.
All right. That's fair.
I guess for this, so my lucky number this year would be 28 because we've got 28 guys.
Oh, that's so
and
cute.
We don't have a 28 on the team, so that's a good cop out there. All right, good. 28 this year. It'll change next year.
This is Chat with the Cats presented by Milton Cat. We're here with Catamount equipment manager Luke Nestor. A couple more questions for you, Luke. If you had to assign two Catamount hockey players a secret mission, who are you picking to accomplish said mission?
I think I'd have to start with Ace because, one, he's small. Two, he's agile, and three, he's pretty quiet. So if it was a secret mission, I'd trust him with that.
Okay, he's got the stealth.
Yeah, but now I have to build off of that. It's my first round pick. I need somebody to accompany him. It'd probably be Max Kaufman.
All right,
some pretty good chemistry. They communicate well. I think those aren't the only two I'd pick, but off the top of my head, those are two.
That's
guys
a good start.
That's
some speed. That's a quick.
They grind it out. They're not scared of some wall play, so
I like that. All right, if you had to create a band with three of the Cats, who are you selecting? You're the band manager.
I think going goalie band. Goalie band. Harms, Beck, Lekas, goalie band.
Wow, who's doing what?
Beck would be lead singer. I feel like Steph would be on the drums and Harms would maybe slap the bass, maybe just go no guitar, or Beck goes guitar, lead vocals, and then you have Harms slap the bass and Steph keep the beat on the drums.
All right. That's a pretty good crew. I like the goalie band.
I'm for it. Off season training goalie band.
Who has the most problems with their equipment of anybody on the team?
So who's the high maintenance guy?
Yes. I try to put it nicely.
Yeah, no, it's okay. Let's call a spade here. We have a pretty good group of guys that are pretty, at this point in the season, they're pretty set. I guess if I had to choose one, it'd be John DeRoche because he is in the flat bottom V sharpening, which is the only person so far to come through with that. So
thanks so much to Luke for joining us here on the Kevin Sneddon Coaches Show. It's brought to you, as always, by Milton Cat. Get equipped and get to work. Located on Cat Lane in Richmond. Coming up, we'll hear from UVM alum Dominique Ducharme. You're listening to Catamount Hockey from Learfield.
You want to be confident that your investments are working for you. Wouldn't it be nice to get guidance to help make that happen? Hi, I'm Steve Gentile, a financial advisor right here in Morgan Stanley's Colchester office, and I can help you create a wealth plan and help manage your investments, even help you work towards a comfortable retirement. Give me a call to start your financial plan at 652-6007, Morgan Stanley Smith Barney, LLC, member SIPC.
The Learfield Director's Cup, the highly recognized mark of distinction in college athletics across all divisions. both men's and women's sports. Follow your favorite team's pursuit for excellence in this prestigious annual award through thedirectorscup.com, USA Today, or at L Directors Cup on Twitter or Facebook. Learfield Directors Cup, the crowning achievement in college athletics since 1993.
Citizen Cider, founded in 2010 on a hunch and some good old-fashioned hard work, has quickly become a leading player in the craft cider arena. Citizen Cider strives to look at the bigger picture and focuses on being involved in every aspect of their supply chain, sourcing all fruit directly from local farmers and pressing the juice to create a true craft cider, never from concentrate. Come see us on Pine Street in Burlington. Our tasting room is open every day, serving a full menu and delicious local ciders on tap.
When it comes to floors, windows, and doors, you want the best in high-quality service and selection. You could roll the dice with one of the big box stores, but why leave anything to chance? The professionals at Able Paint, Glass, and Flooring have sold and installed miles of flooring and thousands of doors and windows in Vermont homes and businesses. Count on Able for expert advice, free estimates, and top-notch service from technicians who care. That's Able Paint, Glass, and Flooring. Pine Street, Burlington, ablevt.com.
We're here to talk about Monument Farms Dairy. A lot has changed since we started this family-owned business back in 1930. But one thing that hasn't changed is the quality of products at Monument Farms. We produce and grow our own crops, raise and milk our own cows, and process and package all our own products. No growth hormones and no preservatives. Just delicious, great-tasting milk. Folks come from all over to try it. Local, fresh, healthy, landmark quality from the heart of Vermont. That's Monument Farms Dairy.
Short on time, shop online.
Short on time, shop online.
Short on time, shop online.
Touch again, my holder.
Short on time, shop online.
Short on time, shop online.
Hey, short on time, shop online.
That wasn't that hard, was it?
Come to Handy Toyota St. Albans, where we treat people great and our deals won't be cheap.
Short on time, shop online
at HandyCars.com.
Brickliners Custom Masonry and Chimney Services knows that safety comes first. But striving to offer professional service, taking better care of their customers, and going above and beyond the call of duty with every job comes in at a close second. Call Brickliners Custom Masonry and Chimney Services, 872-0123. That's 872-0123. Brickliners, the ones to trust when safety is a must. Call 872-0123.
Right now at Milton Cat, get 0% for 60 months on new cat equipment. Because we know growing your business isn't just one thing, it's a million little things. And we're ready to help. With expert advice, flexible financing, and industry-leading equipment, you can get the job done, day after day. Get 0% for 60 months on new equipment. Visit a Milton Cat location. Call 888-702-0073 or go to MiltonCat.com. Terms and conditions apply.
Welcome back to the Kevin Sneddon Coaches Show. It's brought to you, as always, by Milton Cat. Get equipped and get to work, located on Cat Lane in Richmond. This week, I had the opportunity to sit down with Class of 1995 UVM hockey alum Dom Ducharme out in Montreal. We're here at the Bell Center in Montreal. Michael Lehr alongside UVM alum Dom Ducharme, and he's now the assistant coach of the Montreal Canadiens. So first of all, Coach, thanks for taking some time with us today.
Always a pleasure.
It's a fun time to be here in Montreal playing the San Jose Sharks tonight, but we're here to talk about kind of your path to get here. You played 4 years at Vermont. Now you're an assistant coach in the NHL. What was the path for you to graduate from UVM and then end up here?
You know, been a little bit everywhere, from professional hockey in America, and then moving on to pro hockey in Europe, and then that's where I started coaching a little bit with the kids. And also it happened at that time our coach had no assistant coach and got really, really sick. Couldn't coach for like a month, and me and another player on the team just took over and became kind of a player coach. And that's where I really enjoyed it, and decided that's what I wanted to do after, and that was my last season playing. After, when I got back, I started coaching as an assistant at the University of Trois-Rivières in the Canadian University circuit, and it was a great start for me, and from there, never walked away from it.
So when you were a player, did you ever think you could end up being a coach, or just kind of fell into your lap a little bit?
No, that was something, I don't know if, I knew I would like to stay within hockey and do something, and coaching obviously was maybe something in the back of my mind, but, you know, at that time, at that age, it's, you know, you don't necessarily prepare for that. It came a little bit later, but I knew I wanted to stay in hockey for sure.
What do you remember most about playing at the University of Vermont?
Oh, the many things. I mean, playing at Gutterson in front of our home crowd was unbelievable. We had great games against, we had a great rivalry with Clarkson, St. Lawrence, and Harvard, and those guys. And remember those guys coming in, and it was always intense games and a real fun atmosphere in the stands. And for the players, it was really... It got the best out of you. You know, it forced you to play your best every time. And, you know, those were fun moments for sure. And, you know, all the guys that I played with, and people at school was, you know, it was a fun time.
Do you keep in touch with a lot of your former teammates and classmates?
Yeah. There's a few guys I still talk to, guys that my class or younger guys or even guys that were there before me, sometimes not on a regular basis, but on and off, and depending now that I'm traveling even more with the Canadians, you know, going to the U.S. cities, there's always a former player around, so it's fun for that too.
We're here with UVM alum and current Montreal Canadiens assistant coach Dom Ducharme. And what did playing 4 years of college hockey at Vermont, as you said, in such kind of a tough schedule and night in, night out, you had to be at your best. How did that prepare you to coach in professional hockey and play a little bit as well?
Well, there's many things. I mean, there's the hockey part where, you know, I was coached by Mike Gilligan and Roger Grillo and Joe Gervais and Tom Mayer and those guys. And the for sure were really well prepared, and also there was the, you know, I studied in physical education, so there was a part of you know, what I did in school that probably that I'm using right now. You know, coaching is a lot of teaching, and obviously I'm working with older guys now, but. For sure, it helped me along the way, living those experiences as a player and seeing the way to prepare and what we've done in school. Just, you know, working with groups and being in different situations, you know, just any experiences you can get as a person and as a coach, whether it's going through tournaments or playoffs. Different calibers, or teaching with kids, older or younger kids. At one point, that you know, it brings you something, or you'll face at one point a situation that will look a little bit the same, and you know, you adapt your reaction or your way to do things with. People from that experience.
So it kind of just pulls little things here and there that you might not even realize,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, exactly.
On the other side of this break, we'll hear more from Dominique Ducharme. This is the Kevin Sneddon Coaches Show, brought to you by Milton Cat. Get equipped and get to work, located on Cat Lane in Richmond. You're listening to Catamount Hockey from Learfield.
Right now at Milton Cat, get 0% for 60 months on new cat equipment. Because we know growing your business isn't just one thing, it's a million little things. And we're ready to help. With expert advice, flexible financing, and industry-leading equipment, you can get the job done, day after day.
Get 0% for 60 months on new equipment. Visit a Milton Cat location. Call 888-702-0073 or go to MiltonCat.com. Terms and conditions apply.
Morgan Stanley knows that building relationships begins with getting to know each and every client. Everyone has different goals, from planning for retirement to saving for a child's education. Morgan Stanley's financial advisors can create personal investment strategies to help meet your financial needs. For more information, call the Morgan Stanley Colchester office at 658-2424. That's 658-2424. Morgan Stanley Smith Barney LLC, member SIPC.
Guild Tavern, Williston Road, South Burlington. The Farmhouse Group's Tavern and Steakhouse, featuring wood-grilled burgers, Vermont steaks, seafood, and more. Recipient of the Wine Spectator Award of Excellence and offering Vermont beers and signature craft cocktails. Join us at the bar for dinner and drinks before the game. Serving dinner nightly, located just minutes from UVM Athletic Facilities. Find out more at guildtavern.com.
I'm Jeff Bushy, sales manager at Best Western Plus, Windjammer Inn, Windjammer Restaurant, and Upper Deck Pub. I've been personally working with UVM Athletics for over 20 years, and I've seen some amazing games at the Gut. We wish Kevin Sneddon and the UVM Athletics the best this season. We are also proud to be a Victory Club sponsor for UVM Athletics and look forward to the continuing success of this program. And if you're at the game or plan to attend one in the future, I personally invite you to join us at the Upper Deck Pub. It's a great place to meet before or after the game. And keep us in mind when you have guests coming in from out of town. Go Cats, go!
There's just something about Vermont. It's more than green mountains and maple syrup. It's about the people. It's what makes us strong. No other company has symbolized Vermont's strength and independence more than Vermont Mutual. The only place to purchase Vermont Mutual policies is through local independent insurance agents. Vermont Mutual is the oldest insurance company in our state and also one of the highest rated in the nation. For your home, auto, and business insurance, visit Vermont Mutual online to find a local agent near you.
Hi, it's Matt Erickson from Vermont Paint Company. I just wanted to take a second and thank you for supporting our locally owned family business. We've been your first choice for Benjamin Moore paints for over 77 years. Sure, you might be able to now find Benjamin Moore products in other places, but what makes Vermont Paint different is our attention to detail, friendly personal service, and expert advice. We're happy to match any competitor's price on all Benjamin Moore products. Vermont Paint Company, in Burlington and Williston, or online at vtpaint.com. Vermont.
The Learfield Director's Cup, the highly recognized mark of distinction in college athletics across all divisions, both men's and women's sports. Follow your favorite team's pursuit for excellence in this prestigious annual award through thedirectorscup.com, USA Today, or at L Director's Cup on Twitter or Facebook. Learfield Director's Cup, the crowning achievement in college athletics since 1993.
We're here to talk about Monument Farms Dairy. A lot has changed since we started this family-owned business back in 1930. But one thing that hasn't changed is the quality of products at Monument Farms. We produce and grow our own crops, raise and milk our own cows, and process and package all our own products. No growth hormones and no preservatives. Just delicious, great-tasting milk. Folks come from all over to try it. Local, fresh, healthy, landmark quality from the heart of Vermont. That's Monument Farms Dairy.
Hey everybody, welcome back to the Kevin Sneddon Coaches Show, brought to you by Milton Cat. Get equipped and get to work, located on Cat Lane in Richmond. A couple extra parts of our conversation with Dom Ducharme coming up right here before we hear from Coach Sneddon about what UVM alumni mean to this group. We had a big moment on campus a couple weeks ago when Marty St. Louis was inducted to the Hockey Hall of Fame. He's the first Catamount to ever go there, and you had the opportunity to play with him. Can you talk a little bit about him both on and off the ice?
Oh, Marty came in 2 years after me, and with they had a great class with Perrin and Thomas and those guys. Marty was a fierce competitor. Every day was coming at the rink. He challenged himself to be better every time, and that's the way he also played. He was always from one shift to the other. Challenging himself and the opponents by the way he played, And he kept that all his career, and that's the reason, what, you know, the biggest reason why he had that kind of career is competitive side for sure.
All right, one last question for you. The big renovations coming to Gutterson Fieldhouse, $95 million going into both the Gut and Patrick Gymnasium, that whole athletic complex. What have you heard about it, and how does that kind of excite UVM alumni to see that Gutterson's going to keep the history and upgrade to be a top-tier facility?
Well, I still follow UVM news and seeing that it looks like a great complex and keeping Gutterson like we talked about before, it's a special place. It's the atmosphere is special. It's tough to find another rink where you can feel the people as close as it is and the noise and you can really feel the cheers, and to be keeping that and making it even better is great. And it's nice to move on and keep the good parts, and so keeping that that Gutterson feeling is I think it was important, and they did that, and I'm really glad that, the day that I'll go back watching a game, I'll feel like I'm playing again.
All right, well, thanks so much for your time, and good luck the rest of the year.
Thank you very much.
That was UVM alum Dom Ducharme. And Coach, just kind of hearing that, what does it mean to have an alum that cares so much about this program, even though he's busy with NHL stuff?
I know, it's amazing, isn't it? But I think, the one great thing about this program, we call it the Brothers of the Gut. The guys remember their roots, whether it's Martin St. Louis addressing UVM in his NHL Hall of Fame speech, or guys like Dom Ducharme, who, doesn't often get a chance to come back to UVM, but doesn't for a second forget about what this place meant to him, and certainly his development as a coach and a person. And he's had an extraordinary career so far. From Canadian University to major junior to coaching the world junior team to a gold medal, and now, an assistant coach for my beloved Habs. it was awesome to see him this summer. He stopped by with his family, got to look around the building a little bit, and he's just a great guy, a great coach.
All right, Coach. Well, thanks for letting some people steal a spotlight from you this week. This was the Kevin Sneddon Coaches Show.
This is what it's all about, doing something different and hearing from some great guys out there, and Luke and Dom, and plenty more to come, I'm sure. Thanks, Michael.
All right. This is brought to you by Milton Cat. Get equipped and get to work. Located on Cat Lane in Richmond, this is Catamount Hockey from Lehr Field.
Landowners, your Mahindra dealer is ready to give you special savings on the toughest tractors and utility vehicles on earth during the Mahindra Red Tag Sale. Hurry in for up to $7,900 in cash back and Red Tag savings. Only from Mahindra.
Visit CCR Sales and Service in Essex Junction and Swanton. To learn more about Mahindra, the world's number one selling tractor, visit ccrsalesvt.com. Official tractor of Vermont Athletics.
Offer with approved credit. See dealer for details. Program restrictions may apply.
Hey, hockey fans, it's Matt from Zero Gravity Craft Brewery. There's one thing I've learned through my love of playing and watching sports. It's that win or lose, I always enjoy myself. But we all know that winning is a whole lot more fun than losing. I think the same can be said about beer. Drinking beer is usually fun, but drinking really good beer is a whole lot more fun. Just like winning. You follow? Give Zero Gravity a try, and let's keep winning together. Cheers from Zero Gravity. And remember, please enjoy responsibly. Go Cats.
Have you been thinking about electric car charging stations for your place of business? Cummings Electric can show you how to get up to 80% off the total cost of purchasing and installing an electric car charging station with a grant from the state of Vermont. Cummings Electric is your local authorized charge point dealer in Vermont. And now is the time to give Glenn a call and learn more about grant money currently available. Call Cummings Electric today at 802-658-1292 to learn more.
Short on time, shop online.
Short on time, shop online.
Short on time, shop online.
Touch again, my holder.
Short on time, shop online.
Short on time, shop online.
Hey, short on time, shop online.
That wasn't that hard, was it?
Come to Handy Toyota St. Albans, where we treat people great and our deals won't leave deep.
Short on time, shop online
at HandyCars.com.
Thank you.
from Learfield on the Vermont Sports Network. This has been the Kevin Sneddon Coaches Show, presented by Milton Cat. Get equipped and get to work. The preceding has been a Learfield presentation on the Vermont Sports Network.